Hello everyone, this is self-balancing robot with 3D printed chassis. The top of section we have Raspberry Pi 4 Model B. At the back of this section we have Siten MDD-10A dual channel enhanced 10 ampere DC motor driver. In the mid section we have 12 volt 180mAh lithium polymer battery pack and opposite to that we installed control board PCB with Tensi 4.0 microcontroller. And finally in bottom section we have MPU 6050 IMU sensor for measuring pitch.